Of round one, the winner of Rear Naked Choke, it's the red corner, Gavin